All right, Avengers. We've pinpointed the location of one of AIM's cloning research labs. We believe Scientist Supreme has perfected her cloning technology to the point where she can literally produce copies of our most deadly foes. Needless to say, we need to take them out. Leave nothing to chance. Destroy the clone you encounter and any research you find.
We're dropping you off close to the location. AIM is on high alert, so look out for any forces in the area. They have the tower locked down with an elite guard team. You're gonna have to take them out before you can enter the facility.
Time for a fight!
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Is it over?
Head for the location on your HUD. There's a chest with gear close by.
Let's take them out!
This team will not be easy to neutralize. Hurry to intercept the team. The team is aware of your presence. Be on your guard.
Huh.
elite team must be defeated.
Just be done. Yes, I do, bud. Good night.
One of their agents is down.
Not your smile.
Excellent. Another agent down. Another enemy defeated.
Here's an energy boost.
We're scanning the facility for the clone's location. In the meantime, I'm sending you to the lower floors to find a target who has more information.
Time for a fight!
There's a security chief up ahead who has the information for the facility. You know what to do.
Incoming! All right, who's first? A little help, guys?
Got it down!
Hot, see ya! Who's next? Waste.
There they are.
Come on.
An impressive and educational performance. Excellent work.
Using his credentials to enter the AIM database. And we have located the clone on the top floor. Watch out. I think it might be expecting you.
So good of you to come. A shame you won't be around long.
Glad we're on the same page about your chances.
We got company. Here's an energy boost. This might hurt.
Now you see me?
Yes, I do, bud.
You never learn, Masters.
Ooh, a burn and a pun. Screw Fury. I want you to be the one I relentlessly annoy by not following orders.
Great work, Avengers. If we get any more sightings of AIM clones, we'll be back in touch.